Oh, yeah, the first ever.
Uh-oh, wait a minute. Fan festival. Let's...
Here we go. DePaul Berry's in here somewhere.
Where is he? I don't see him.
That's right, Brett. You may have lost the coin toss, and Lex Luger, you may think that you're the big winner because you won the coin toss. But I'm the real winner. I'm the one that won because I get you at WrestleMania 10, Brett. And I've been waiting for this for oh so long.
But why? I can't understand why you would stand in Brett's way of becoming
You want to know why I haven't been standing in your way, Brett? You've been standing in my way all my life, Brett. That's all I ever heard about is what you've done, Brett. Well, I'll tell you something. You went out and you won the World Championship. You won the WWF Tag Belt. You won the Intercontinental Belt. You've been Wrestling Superstar of the Year. But tell me this. What does that make me when I beat you at WrestleMania 10? Because that is what I'm gonna do to you.
But everyone's seen you standing in the back watching Brett's matches. Why are you doing that?
That's right. I've been standing in the back watching your matches. I don't need to learn anything. I know it all. But I've been watching just to let you know, Brett, that I'm watching every move you make.
But your dear mother and father, what do they think about the situation?
Look at what is with you people. Why do you worry about my mother and father? Don't worry about them. You worry about me. I don't know why all you people think that I've done something wrong. You're worried about poor Brett. What about me?
But you kicked Brett while he was down.
That's right. I kicked him when he was down. I kicked him when he was down. And it felt good. It felt great! I loved it! But the only thing that I'm gonna do different at WrestleMania 10 is I'm gonna kick him, and I'm gonna kick him, and I'm gonna kick him again. And Bret Hart, when I'm done with you, you won't be looking towards any world title match because you're not gonna be able to get through me, brother.
I don't know about all of that. It could be the hitman Bret Hart who's doing the kicking Owen Hart's butt.
And you remember that.